very useful. Calling it greed is very useful. But when we look at the Buddhist text, it's pretty clear what it is. And it's not greed per se, it's compulsive desire. Compulsive, obsessive desire. And anger really...